I'm Kaylin Owens, and I'm going to be doing a short little presentation on Lisette Detrea Montgomery. Now, Ms. Montgomery is a video game developer who is currently working at Ubisoft, who was born in Florida on June 22nd, 1977. When she was growing up, she loved playing video games and drawing, so much so that when Toy Story first came out in the 90s, she was inspired by how we could now use computers to create art. So since then, she wanted to become an animator at Pixar. Now, in order to do that, she had to go to college. Specifically, she went to Miami International University of Art and Design. She got a bachelor's fine art degree of computer animation in 1998 and 2000, which is the they took her for Get It. Since then, she's worked at both EA and Ubisoft and created a couple different games. Not created, but has been a developer on them, such as Dance Central 3, Sims 4, Fractured But Whole, which is going to be coming out this year, and is actually the one she's currently working on, The Simpsons game, which came out for the Xbox 360, and Dante's Inferno. Just to name a few of the games. There's also Tiger Woods Golf as well. So, with a couple of games under her belt, she's done a couple of different things by this point. She's led different teams, such as teams from India and Japan, when the games are outsourced, and also has developed multiple different character models for different games at this point, such as creating one of the main characters of Dance Central 3. So she's also done concept art as well to get that character. Mainly, she's created the model, put the texture onto the model, and done special effects. And for Central 3 in particular, she's created like different backgrounds for each song. Now, other than her being a game developer, she's also known to be a huge advocate for diversity in the work field, specifically in STEM. She's spoken at different events such as she spoke in an event for Intel when it came to women working in technology. Actually went to an event at the White House that happened in 2016 involving LGBTQ people working in tech. And has worked with other organizations such as Blacks in Gaming, Black Girls Code, and Girls Who Code, all to promote diversity in the STEM field. Now, when it comes to her own experience, the main thing she says that kind of bothered her or like was an obstacle was her gender when it came to talking about controversial topics. Like, she didn't want to be the one guy who like spoke out was kind of ignored or kind of shut down. Not shut down, but like still a little awkward about it. But that was the only time things got awkward. Her advice for those who want to go into gaming is that you have to be a good leader, so that way if you ever have to lead a team, like she had to be a lead artist for a couple of projects, so you can do it, and that you should never let somebody speak for you. You should speak for yourself, and you gotta fight for yourself as well. When it came to looking her up, I did enjoy it. I thought it was fun to learn about a game developer because they don't get a lot of recognition, specifically Black game developers, which she did get a couple shout-outs for, specifically in Black Enterprise and Business Insider, where in Enterprise, she was shouted out for being a Black game developer, and in Insider, she was going to be one of the most powerful women in tech. Now, since I'm talking about a Black woman, basically two different minorities come together in a video game industry, how do I feel about diversity? And not just in gaming, but just in general. I think it's very important. Because at the end of the day, we're all just human. We shouldn't be divided. We shouldn't be forced to do stuff because we're one thing or the other. We should be allowed to do whatever we want. And, you know, I think it just also offers different perspectives. Like, having somebody from Polynesia working on a video game. Like, maybe bringing some of their culture into it. Maybe make it really cool. That way we don't have the same stuff over and over again. We can have different things. That's why I want diversity, that's why I love diversity, just in general, but in gaming and in STEM fields. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.